I was Martin Luther King's girlfriend back in the year 1953. Yes, Lord, he was fine. He was a handsome man. He could talk real good, and his lips taste like, his kisses tasted like cherry Coca-Cola. And we went out for a while until he met that Coretta. He liked her more because she was light-skinned than him.